guys, Night Leopard here, and for this video, I was thinking I'd show you guys how to draw a really easy dragon. So, let's get into it. First, you want to draw a simple circle, just how we start all of our dragons. Next, draw another circle, a little bigger, like straight down. Then draw a third circle, right in between in size. And then we want to connect them all with noodles. So draw a curvy wave on both sides. And before you go all the way, I like to just make a little bump there. It just makes it look more realistic. Curve the noodle downward. All right. Now we're going to start on the face. So draw kind of a, whatever that shape is called. Next, draw a, the snout, which can just be however you want it, but I prefer that shape for mine. Next, we draw the horns, which are just two noodles. Good. Then the ear, which is kind of a triangle with a noodle on one side instead of a straight pasta. So the jawbone is just really an L shape, and you just drew the head. So now we're going to draw the tail, which is just in whatever position you want, really. But it's just two parallel noodles. So now we have the dreaded legs. Alright, so for the back ones, we just want to make kind of an L and then bring that down. Make it parallel on the other side. And then here's what I do for the feet. I just like to curve it downward. Add a claw. And more claws. Like this. Alright, and then we've got our wonderful other leg. And for the back leg, I just put the claws on the other side. There we go. We'll add a little shading. All right. So now we draw the front legs, which are just an L, a lumpy pasta, and then for this one, for this leg, I just like to bring that down not as much, and draw the claws. No back claw, just bring it up. Draw the other one, it can just be the same thing, same technique for making the claws back. That looks kind of funny, but we can always go back and fix it later. Alright, and now for the wings. This is the fun part. So we want to make the arm go out into the wing, basically. So like, here's the shoulder, and here is the wing. I like to make an L. Yeah. And then I just draw a curvy line and then arcs until I get back to the body. For this part, dragons sometimes have just their wing from down a little bit toward here. We can erase this part now. Alright, now we have one wing, and then just follow along for the other. It doesn't need to be hard, it just needs to be a dragon. Alright, add a little shading. Great job. And we're almost done. So now we just gotta add the face. But first, we gotta erase these circles. Because we don't want these. Like, we don't want your hair circles. Get it out. Alright, and now for the face. I just like to do this for the eye. I like to draw a lump and then a line and then just make that for an eyelash. And then dragons usually have slits for eyes, so just make a little line. Alright, next, draw the beak. Yes, dragons have beaks, which is just out of that. And then draw the mouth, which is just a wavy line with a little dimple at the end. And now for the underbelly. So to separate the underbelly from the actual not underbelly, I just draw a curvy noodle. And then right here is the underbelly, so you just want to draw these lines all the way down here. To about halfway down the tail. And with that, I think that is our dragons. Alright guys, remember to hit that like button and the subscribe, and I will see you next time. Night Leopard out!